So here's the Banksia nut that's been topped and tailed. I think I'm going to turn it into a goblet. I've got an offcut of oak kicking about. I think I'll glue it on and see if I can make a goblet of some sort. So I've seen these on lots of other videos, but I genuinely can't get over how fluffy it is. Can you see that? It's fluffy. Anyway, back to turning. Okay, so it's been sanded down to 400. Looks really nice. So I'm going to use a sanding sealer to sure things up and see where we go from there.